a mama's boy, would you be offended? Well, don't be, because I am talking about the delicious Vietnamese food, mama's boy. As we head into summer, it's the perfect food to keep it fresh and simple. And we're joined by the ultimate mama's boy executive chef, Jonathan Alston.
Thank you very much. Lovely to be here. Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us. Now, what are we making here today?
We are going to prepare a lovely summer salad with those Vietnamese flavours with soft shell crab.
Ooh.
We have some papaya, some green papaya, some daikon and carrot, a lovely array of fresh herbs, lots of mint, shiso, especially Vietnamese mint, and some apple.
It smells beautiful and it hasn't even started cooking yet.
We've got some lovely garnishes with some crackers to add some texture, a little bit of crispy shallots, some peanuts. Everyone's okay with peanuts?
Oh, absolutely.
Good. Yep. More the better.
A hit of fresh chilli.
Now, I'm not okay with a hot pan.
Shall we swap over? Because what we want to do with the crab, and we've cleaned the crab, we're just going to lightly dust them and batter them. We're just going to fry them off.
Great.
But I need some hand with the salad.
Tell me what to do.
We've brought you all the way here.
Okay. So, first of all, what we need to do just with some of the herbs is just break them up a little bit.
Okay.
So, Johnny, straight in. Okay.
And so you're going to dust Will I dust the crab?
Would you like to?
Have I got a feather duster?
All of this.
If you want to. That might be a bit interesting.
Do I just put it in?
Put it in.
Let's do one and we'll see, and we'll work out how hot our oil is. So we're using a very light flour, which is the rice flour.
Ah.
And we don't want it to be too claggy when it goes in the oil, and then we're going to drain the oil off afterwards.
Don't want claggy crabs.
We don't.
Should we put that in?
So this is just a little batter that we're using. And then that's perfect.
Vietnamese food seems quite complex. Is it difficult to make?
There are some unusual ingredients, and I think that's about working out how our ingredients... Let's just turn that up a touch. Here we go. That's good. Exactly what some of these ingredients are.
Mm.
We've got a lovely citrus fruit here, the pomelo.
Yeah, it smells beautiful.
It's absolutely beautiful. So think...
I think that looks good.
We might sign John up, actually. John, the new restaurant's opened here in Sydney. I know you're around for about 20 days. Is that correct?
I'm available.
You are?
I'm available.
Fantastic. Service tonight, no problem?
Absolutely.
Everyone got that? Thank you. Thank you very much. This is looking good.
Is that looking good? And I suppose with the salad that John is doing, if you weren't a crab fan or seafood, this would be beautiful on its own, wouldn't it?
Now, I know John doesn't eat crab, so we might do some crab separate. And mixing the salad beautifully, John.
Thank you.
The pomelo. The pomelo's that lovely burst of citrus. And in Australia, we love our seafood.
Mm.
And we like those lovely lime flavours, lemon flavours, even if it's just on a nice Sydney rock oyster.
Mm.
The pomelo is a
beautiful... Like
you're not an oyster person?
No, it's a bit like eating snot.
Oh, God, no. Living in Hobart for a few years, oysters are what I lived off.
Yeah, of course.
So good.
Of course. With some of their lovely sparkling wine is absolutely beautiful. This is looking really good.
How long will the crab take?
So we're going to have these in here about 2 minutes on each side.
Okay, so not very long.
Now, what is it about Vietnamese food that you love?
The culture. I mean, we're a Vietnamese company. We're a company that has come from a family of immigrants into the country.
Mm-hmm.
We have a couple of different brands. We've got the rolled brand, which is very simple, with the rice paper rolls, very simple daytime.
Yeah, healthy
and fresh. And that really is, even though we're using some oil in here to fry as well, we're going to drain it off nicely, okay?
Beautiful.
We're going to make sure that we have those lovely clean flavours.
Mm.
And I think that's really...
That looks very clean, doesn't it?
It's beautiful. It's beautiful.
And the mint, it's so refreshing.
It's so good, isn't it? Now, Jonathan, what are we adding to this to finish off the salad
Let's have a look at the pomelo. John is here. Please. You can break a little bit of up and just put that through the salad as well,
please.
It looks
like grapefruit.
It's like a pink grapefruit.
Mm.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Mm.
And you get that little burst of citrus through the salad as well to keep it light and fresh. And some chilli.
I love
it. Just get squeezed in.
Fresh chilli.
There's some lime to squeeze in.
And then we're going to finish it with some dressing, which we've got there, John, as well. I thought it was going to be a lot harder than this, honestly.
Jonathan.
Everyone's just diving in.
We're a good team in the kitchen, I think.
Very good team.
What's this dressing?
So, this is a Vietnamese dressing, nuoc ma. Predominantly the fish sauce. So it's not a vegetarian.
Gotcha.
Mm-hmm. But you're not vegetarian, John. Yep. It's just seafood.
Just seafood.
Fantastic. A little bit of fish sauce in there. We've got some lime flavour going through with the fresh juice that John's put in as well.
So beautiful and fresh.
And I think with our climate as well, summertime being so hot, these sorts of flavours are just perfect, aren't they?
Light, refreshing, nice and clean. With a nice light sparkling or a white wine would complement very, very well. Look at that.
Right.
Do we put... Does the crabs go in here?
It now... Well, we'll dress the salad first. We're going to serve some separate.
We've dressed
so John
that.
Can have
we've dressed
some.
That already. So we're going to.
Oh, okay. We'll put some
we'll
in
sprinkle.
A separate bowl.
Sprinkle.
We'll sprinkle.
Oh, the peanuts. Oh, I love a peanut.
Night.
So what? You've got whole peanuts and little. What are they? Those
so this things? Is a crispy shallots. Shallots. Yeah. Mm. Crispy shallots.
Oh, crispy shallots. Oh, crispy shallots.
I don't know much about the kitchen, but I know about crispy shallots apparently.
It's good.
All right. Let's serve some up for John.
So. That separately. Is that all right to put on this plate?
Beautiful.
Absolutely.
Good.
Absolutely.
You might enjoy
all right.
a little bit of that. And now there's the...
Let's pop some crab on. Oh, Sue.
I'm John's seafood taster.
I just self, almost there. My stunt taster. Oh, just right. Fantastic. So we're getting there.
Yeah,
we're getting
right.
Are they ready
let's
to
give
go?
This a taste.
That looks beautiful. They're going to be one more minute.
Could you make that with chicken
I don't know
too?
If we've got a minute.
We've got some nice...
Let's just taste the
let's
salad
out a couple that are already...
And do you drain them on that?
Yes.
Okay.
Just take that excess oil off from deep frying, which I'd recommend for anything that's deep fried. It needs to have that little bit of absorbent paper just to take the excess oil off.
Mm-hmm. This is not really a very neat thing to eat on TV.
I love prawn crackers.
Yeah, beautiful. Again, that texture, really nice texture.
Love
so fresh.
Here we go. We'll take a couple of these out now.
Stuck on your tongue. I like that. You know,
prawn crackers. Taste that, Jen.
Oh, they're delicious.
Just to drain them off.
Oh, that's so fresh.
Oh, thank you. You know, and I adore the Vietnamese coffee too.
Yes.
Oh. Having
yes.
such a sweet
yeah,
too.
Beautiful.
Because I know
yeah.
you like coffee, John, too. So you should give the Vietnamese coffee a go.
There we go.
Fresh.
So you just put that, throw that in the salad.
Mm. So we can throw it on the salad. We can serve it on the side, which sometimes, you know, a little bit of salad, a couple of pieces of crab. And we just turn
yum.
It.
All right, let's yep. pop it onto the salad.
Can I just put it?
Go straight into there.
There we go.
Oh, crabbies. And do you eat the all of a soft shell crab?
Yeah.
And the legs?
Everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because all they are, they're a crab that's had the hard casing shell shredded off through the season before it grows back.
Well, you can get your hands on this recipe by heading to our Facebook page or dig into the Mama's Boy menu. Head to mamasboy.com.au. How does it taste, Jess?
Fantastic.
Beautiful. Jonathan,
absolutely
thank you
delicious.
So thank much you. For joining us today.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you.